So I think this is how the science works. If there's more megawatts in your food, then that means that there's more energy for your body.
Your body's energy intake isn't measured in megawatts, it's measured in kilojoules, okay? Your information is faulty, man.